No. It's still here.
What?
The island near the geyser. We need to get the key from it and unlock this door. We need... I need... set right a very old wrong.
Huh?
One less feathery spy.
Behind the door.
A prisoner. Of sorts.
Atreus! You're looking awfully tall today.
Hey, Asen. One of the mining rigs is here.
See the smoke above us? That's where we're headed. Let's see if we can't shut it down.
Wow, there's a lot to explore here. Kinda nice to be out of Midgard for a bit, huh?
Yup!
It does!
Snake!
A block with materials that could help us. I'd grab whatever it spits up in the process.
Dwarves agreed to the deal with Asgard. Why do they blame you?
I talked them into their own exploitation.
They need their choice.
Work or die is not a choice. I only made it seem so. What you just picked up there is pure Sparta-fine ore. It won't be of use in the rig anymore, but perhaps our Huldra brothers could craft something from it.
Stop. Father, is it always moral to kill something that's trying to kill you?
Yes.
Well, there you have it, lad. Pure Svartalfheim slag? Give it here. I'm here for you. Cool. Their deaths will be painless. Ish. Take care of your armor, and it'll take care of you.
These rigs come to be.
I had them built to harvest ore for armaments, essentially harnessing resources that would otherwise go to the dwarves.
You think shutting these things down will help the dwarves become independent?
I don't know, but I have to try something.
What? That geyser was huge!
Yes. It should lead us to the key for that watchtower door.
Ymir, how many stories have you told about Odin and Thor? And all the bad things they've done? Let's see how many we can remember. Seems like Father could use his memory refreshed.
My memory of them requires no refreshment. They invaded our home.
Yeah, but I'm talking about history. All the other people they've hurt. Let's see. Okay. There was Thalmor, the stonemason.
Aye. He quarreled with his son. Went into the night to find him. Found Thor instead.
And there was Thalmor's son, Hrimthor.
Who built the walls of Asgard. And whispered something of importance to Freya before his betrayal and assassination.
There was Groa, of course.
The Knowledge Keeper and Prophet of Ragnarok. Thor murdered her husband, and Odin covered it up before doing her in himself.
You can't forget Ymir, the first giant.
Odin carved him up to form the realms from his body, and let the torrent of his blood nearly drown every giant alive.
What about the giants of Jotunheim? They all seemed dead when we finally made it there.
That remains a mystery. Though admittedly, it sounds like the Aesir god's dream.
What about Fjorgyn? Thor's mother was a giant, wasn't she?
Indeed she was. The circumstances of her demise were murky at best. But not sure I can blame Odin for that one. He wasn't the same after.
Oh, I know. There was Skadi, the queen of the hunt.
Aye, she spurned Odin's affections. So he tricked her into killing her father.
There was Starkather the Mighty, the Jotnar military leader.
Slandered by Odin, tricked and murdered by Thor.
And there was Thrym the Cunning, the giant king who stole Thor's hammer.
Odin traded him Freya to get it back. then sent Thor in disguise to murder his entire court.
Who else? Ah, Hrungnir the Brawler, the stone giant.
Aye, mocked by Odin, murdered by Thor.
Enough of this.
But there's more.
I do not care. War with Odin is not the answer.
Father, look. We can chisel through this door.
Oh, glad to see that still works.
Nice. Ymir, what do you think it means? Seen more raiders come back as Hellwalkers lately. I thought freeing the Valkyrie Queen was supposed to restore balance to the realms and keep that from happening.
That's a good question, lad, and a troubling one. If Hell's filled up again, it suggests that something's been hindering Sigrun's efforts, or perhaps something even more urgent is keeping her distracted and unable to visit, even occasionally.
Yeah. Sorry, Mimir.
What is it, Mimir?
That's nothing, brother. Just... you ever have those moments where you wish you could... go back? Rewrite your own past. Make different decisions.
Journeying through time is more trouble than it is worth.
Ah, fair point. You're speaking metaphorically, right?
No.
Course you're not.
Go!
What's the deal with Odin's ravens? They can just transport him anywhere?
Except for the realm between realms, thankfully.
Why?
Harder to find, thanks to dwarven enchantments and Yggdrasil's very own nature.
Lucky us.
Another mining rig on this island, brother. Smell that smoke.
Why would the dwarves agree to work for the Aesir in the first place?
That's the heart of it, eh?
You lied to them.
I lied to them.